What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NBA 2K22 with your Sacramento Kings. In this episode,
the Western Conference NBA Playoffs, Round 1, continues. The Sacramento Kings have simply been on a ramp.
Here it is, game four of the Western Conference. Taking a look at Minnesota. They're on the brink of elimination here tonight.
You know, it's interesting. I mean, they've been pushed around and exposed in this series. This is a good chance for them to save face with the win.
Now let's take a look at the Kings' opening lineup. Wagner outside to the paint. Here's Murray. Ooh, good finish
Murray.
On the rack off a slick feed.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
To me, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
Jacks up a three. Garrett can't hit. And it's Sacramento's ball. Wagner with it. Now guarded by Hood.
Right wing.
Back. Basket's good.
And it's good. Victor Wembanyama
out there. What a play. This guy is busy on the offensive end.
Rudy Gobert.
First quarter of play, a minute in. Pass to Gobert.
Rudy fucking Gobert.
Shots blocked.
Get out of here.
And here's Wagner. Here's Murray, and he's going to the line
there's
for
the
two.
Fan.
The
Ball
official
on
saw
Ross.
Contact while he was going up. I like that. I mean, some physical play inside. He's not about to give up any easy baskets. And Murray drops them both. Here's Garrett, trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
It's deflected. Just over a minute and a half in.
There's a baby in the paint.
And he takes that one up and powers it through.
The reverse slam, that was sweet.
Ah, the finesse on full display. The Timberwolves have gone 0 for 3 from the floor to begin this one. Pass to Gobert. Here's Garrett. Here's Osman.
Shit.
To the left wing. Six to shoot. Here's Garrett, defended by Wagner. Got a piece of it. And they'll keep possession. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. On offense, here are the Kings. They've gone on an 8-0 run.
And force on the defensive end. Rudy Gobert says no sir.
He says no sir.
Push the lead to double digits. Outside Hood. Pass to Gobert. Back to Hood. There's the three.
Three.
Ooh, once again, off the mark by Minnesota.
Go.
I mean, just a tough start. Missing their first five shots.
Inside. There's the steal. Here's Osman.
Yep, never even
pass to Garrett.
The basketball.
Back to Osman. Now here's Ross. Here's Gobert. He's now
and Gobert puts it home.
It's incredible to think how far Rudy Gobert has come since entering the league and his ability to finish at the cup. That is just nicely done.
Over to the left wing. And here in the first quarter, a little over 3.5 minutes played. Oh, missed the layup.
pump fake. Down low. The shot off that time. So Sacramento will take it the other way. To the inside. And he takes the feed in stride and slams it home.
And it's a 10-2 run to start the game.
Tremendous finish.
Now a timeout by Minnesota.
And with the offense reeling, coach has to get these guys on the same page.
And to me, they're just taking too many tough shots. And when they do get an easy one, the confidence just isn't there.
Tyronn Lue. Bro, ain't no one dancing, it's too cold.
Pass to Osmond. There's a screen. Three-pointer. No good.
And that
there.
Shot won't go.
Man, that's his shot. Maybe he was too wide open. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
I can follow him, Ross.
First free throw is good. Wilson's good. Checked in for the Timberwolves. And so he hits both.
Boy, a really soft touch on display. It is a luxury to have a big man who can hit from the line at a consistent rate.
Here's Garrett. Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. And even from where we're sitting, you could clearly tell it was a foul. And the first one at the line is good. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
An efficient night from the line. This is a guy who puts in the work and it pays dividends.
To the middle. Ooh, great D that time from Gobert.
Well, we love his ability to attack the rim. He just loses a little bit of focus and misses the chippy.
Garrett with a bucket.
Well, they're trying to establish their attack down in the paint. And make no mistake, these help their overall confidence.
Now here's Wagner. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Wagner on the way. Beyond the arc.
And a three. It's good.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter. Here's Garrett, defended by Wagner. Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul.
And that's
to
me Wagner's second foul.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Sacramento. They've done a great job establishing an inside presence. Now that'll open up more options offensively throughout the remainder of the game.
Yeah, and in addition, their ball movement has really unleashed their offense. Boy, they've been fun to watch.
Green's checked in for Minnesota. Moore comes in for Osmond. Hyland, he's checked in for the Kings.
And Hyland's been hampered with the...
Drives to the hoop. And he lays it up and in. Defensively, their effort hasn't been great early on. Minnesota's gone 0-3 from downtown. Hood with it. Pass to Green. Here's
Michael
Wilson.
Green.
Sinks it from just inside the baseline. That's incredible.
Yeah,
I mean, it changes
there.
The dynamic of your offense when you have bigs who can shoot the ball.
It's almost gotten to the point where you have to be able to hit that face-up jumper nowadays. Very few exceptions to that rule.
And for the Timberwolves, they're shooting an unremarkable 30% in the first. To the wing, right side. Pass to Garrett. Rebound by the Kings.
Boy, a tough go for him in this quarter. You can see how desperately he wants to get things started. He just can't make a shot.
Here's Moore. That one rolls around and rims out. And they've come out with a fearless approach on the boards. The three. Oh, they get a hand on it. And out of bounds, Minnesota will have it. And you've got to be in awe of incredible defensive efforts like this. Yeah, this is the elevated energy level you expect in the postseason. Chasing down blocks and making an impact. And a new group getting ready for the Kings. Green, a screen. Sinks it.
Bang!
Distance.
I'll tell you, you are playing with fire anytime you leave this guy open, and they just got burned.
inside. Here's Wilson, and he drives in. Oh, he goes up high for the two-handed slam.
Adding insult to injury with the dunk off the steal.
Nice to see a good play on D. That led to some fireworks.
Let's see if that serves as a momentum builder. What a great sequence for this group.
Here's Cage. To the paint. Here's Tucker. Lays it up and in on the nice
Tucker.
Reverse. And the Kings lead by 7.
Good execution. They're getting some short range looks here.
Here's Wilson. And rejected.
And whether it's the defensive effort or just bad offense, they're holding their opponent to a very low field goal percentage. It was a strong move. The shot's just a little off.
Second free throw, no good. Sacramento has gone 1-for-3 from beyond the arc. Here's Highland.
Deep three, it's good.
He's got 5.
Defensive mix up there. He's the
Highland puts it in from way downtown.
Here's Neto. Got a hand on it. Pass to Moore. To the inside. Here's Green.
Green.
He can't
jump
get
shot,
it
won't go.
And it's the Kings taking it the other way. Down low. Right side, Williams. Watson. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one.
Man, Watson throws it down.
Already up by double digits.
Wow, they've come out strong. Control the pace, assert their will. Nice.
1:19 left in the first. Let's the 3 fly.
3, we'll go.
The board. Sacramento has gone 2-for-4 from range to start things off. By Moore. The Timberwolves shooting 28% in this first quarter. Pass to Neto. That one's good.
It's good.
Moore's got 5. And another look at the Mobile One drive as he put it into overdrive.
You're toasting the defense and getting in close. They'll take possessions like that one all day.
There's 45 seconds left in the first quarter. Out to the right wing. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Cage. From deep three-point range. Here's Watson. With the clock winding down. And at last, they get one to fall. And the Kings lead by 11.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Neto. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock.
Holy.
No question who's in control of the board so far.
To the paint. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
They've controlled the jam so far. That's been the difference.
I know it's early, but you have got to like the dominance down low. Right now, they are playing bully basketball.
And so it's the Sacramento Kings in a good situation, up by 13 points to close the quarter. A big difference in shooting percentages. And we welcome you back to Game 4, folks. Thanks for joining us. And for the Kings here, they've been putting on a show, guys.
It's simple. When you can protect the rim the way they have, it's a big advantage.
Total intimidation that first period. That is what has helped power them to this early lead.
Taking a look at the Kings. We've got Patrick Williams. And it's Highland in at the point. Pass to Neto. Hey, expanding his range. No luck on that one. Sacramento shooting has been great, 57%, and finding ways to score consistently. Goes back up. A nice shot by Watson. Give him 8.
You simply must put a body on this guy. You know he's going to try to get to that glass.
Gobert with it. From downtown, Watson with a rebound.
Tucker drives it in. That shot off. Minnesota has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Quarter number 2 with just over a minute of play. Pass to Osman.
City out.
Here's Gobert. Back to Osman for 3.
Osman for 3.
The Timberwolves again can't hit.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
Going inside, here's Williams.
And one.
He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more. Hood, he's checked in for the Timberwolves. Garrett comes in for Neto.
Shooting one.
A minute and a half gone in the second quarter. The Timberwolves have got none of their first three shots to fall so far in the second. Here's Garrett. Lays it up and banks it in.
Wow, he doesn't make those kind of plays too often. Sweet move inside.
Here's Hyland. He's got 5.
Well, that was clearly a foul.
First personal foul. Foul on Gobert.
And he knocks down the first one. He's perfect from the line this time.
Yeah, just knocking down every free throw. I mean, I love to see this kind of efficiency.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Pass to Garrett. And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
First team.
And he makes a first. Wagner's checked in for Sacramento. Good on both. The Kings have gone 2 of 4 here in the second quarter. Let's it fly. Second shot opportunity. And the layup is up and in. Murray's got 8.
The defense getting out-hustled on the putback. Can't let that happen.
You have got to put a body on somebody. We talk about it ad nauseum, but you've got to be disciplined with the box outs.
Here comes Keegan Murray. Transition. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
Third foul.
That free throw no good. He hits the second from the line. Here in quarter 2, we played a little over 2.5 minutes.
It's a 19-point game.
Pass to Gobert. And that one
is one.
As he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. And that one falls for Gobert.
This is how you stay in the game. They're doing a beautiful job from the line. 100% this quarter.
To the inside. That's good. For the day, he's 4 for 6.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment
and play
the right way.
And that'll be Minnesota's ball as it goes out of bounds. Timberwolves able to keep the possession.
Third team All-NBA.
Garrett, defended by Wagner.
Oh, and the jam!
And he gives up some size inside.
Well, he's attacking, he's forcing the issue, and that simply stated a terrific play.
And it's Gobert with a rebound. Gobert's got 5 rebounds in the game.
Third foul of the half, and that's the risk you take, leaving him out there.
Here's Osman. Oh, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Pass to Gobert. Ooh, poked away.
Nice steal.
Now the Kings in transition. Here's Wagner. And they're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a 3-point play.
And that's going to be Ross's 4.
Typical of their performance today. They're sharing the ball and creating good shots.
The Timberwolves making a switch here. Green is checked in. The Timberwolves have gone 3 for 7 here in the second quarter. And here's Hood. Pass to Garrett. Four on the clock.
Who do you think you are? Going up against a 6'4 guy.
Stolen by Green.
That was a bad pass.
Outside Hood. Rebound by the Kings. Wagner outside. Tries it from the top of the key. Three-pointer. And he stays with it. Tries yet again. And that's 2 points on the layup.
Good work from the rookie. And the Kings are moving on with a 144. Yeah, I only 15 minutes. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Who do we play in the second round? We're either going to be playing Denver or Dallas. And it's going to be Denver. Nice. OKC got pushed to the limit in their series. Yeah, honestly, I'd rather play. One game on. OKC. Okay. The OKC series gave me a challenge, I think. Denver, I think. We should be able to beat Denver. Do they have an injury? No, they do not. Do they have injuries? No, they do not. This big three could give us some problems. But their depth is almost non-existent. Because you have Tatum, Jokic. Tatum can beat you. Jokic can beat you. Murray can beat you. Technically, they are the better team. Yeah, only advantage we have is the shooting guard position. Anyway, yeah, that will do it for this episode. Game 4, 125-117, 124-107. Yeah, just domination. Anyway, yeah, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed, everyone, and I'm out. Bye.